Call her a Casey confidant, the youngest member of Casey's inner circle.
She's a recent law school grad who argued legal motions in the case against Casey. She spoke exclusively to WESH 2's Bob Keeling, who joins us live right now from the newsroom. And Bob, she has a message about Casey Anthony.
Yeah, Martha Elizabeth Fryer hopes people will give her a shot at redemption. And she says unpopular verdicts like this are a true test of whether we mean our Constitution or not.
In a matter of weeks, attorney Elizabeth Fryer went from class valedictorian and intern for Judge O.H. Eaton to arguing motions for Casey Anthony's defense in front of a worldwide audience.
It was fairly terrifying is a strong word, but it was nerve-wracking. I mean, the stakes were high, and I wanted to make certain that I didn't let anyone down.
I was thinking how lucky they were to get her.
At times during the high-profile trial, Fryer sat and spoke with Casey Anthony.
So she is not the monster that people have portrayed her.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I think that she's an individual with a lot of potential. And regardless of how she's been portrayed, she's a sweet person.
Despite the hostile atmosphere that existed outside the courthouse, Fryer says the defense team remained incredibly devoted.
The crush of people was a little upsetting. And then the crude yelling from morning radio types, I mean, that just seemed to add to the circus.
The jury found the defendant not guilty.
The young lawyer described being in the middle of the defense celebration that came with the not guilty verdict.
I think there's just a great sense of relief when someone's life hangs in the balance.
Do you see taking up more difficult, perhaps unpopular causes like this because it's the right thing to do?
I think that's how you test the Constitution. That's how you see if we mean it or not.
And now, just days from Casey Anthony's release, Fryer says she deserves a chance to grow and perhaps get educated.
I believe in Casey, and I certainly hope that we're a country that believes in redemption.
Now, Fryer told us she is not in the loop on Casey Anthony's plans for when she is set free, but she hopes at the very least people will leave her alone. We'll see if that's a realistic expectation. Martha.
Bob, thank you.